A motor starter is a device or a group of devices that serves to govern in some predetermined manner the performance of an electric motor. A motor controller might include a manual or automatic means for starting and stopping the motor. Selecting forward or reverse rotation, selecting and regulating the speed, regulating or limiting the torque, and protecting against overloads and faults. In this video, we will go to show you different types of motor starter or motor controller. We discusses popular four types of starters. Number one, direct online DOL starter. Number two, star delta starter. Number three, auto transformer starter. Number four, electronic soft starter. Direct online DOL starter. A direct online or across the line starter applies the full line voltage to the motor terminals. The starters or cubicle locations can usually be found on an ELO drawing. This is the simplest type of motor starter. ADOL motor starter also contains protection devices and in some cases, conditioned motoring. The simplest form of motor starter for the induction motor is the direct online starter. The DOL starter consists of MCCB or circuit breaker, contactor and an overload relay for protection, electromagnetic contactor which can be opened by the thermal overload relay under fault conditions. Star delta starter. The star delta starter is a very common type of starter and is used extensively as compared to the other type of starting methods of the induction motor. A star delta is used for a cage motor designed to run normally on the delta connected stator winding. This is the reduced voltage starting method. Voltage reduction during star delta starting is achieved by physically reconfiguring the motor windings as illustrated. During starting, the motor windings are connected in star configuration and this reduces the voltage across each winding. After a period of time, the windings are reconfigured as delta and motors runs normally. Star delta starters and probably the most common reduced voltage starters. They are used in an attempt to reduce the start current applied to the motor during start as a means of reducing the disturbances and interference on the electrical supply. Auto transformer starter. An auto transformer starter is suitable for both star and delta connected motors. In this method, the starting connect is limited by using a three-phase auto transformer to reduce the initial stator applied voltage. The operation principle of auto transformer method is similar to the star delta starter method. The starting current is limited by reducing the initial stator applied voltage. The auto transformer starter is more expensive, more complicated in operation, and bulkier in construction when compared with the star delta starter method. But an auto transformer starter is suitable for both star and delta connected motors and the starting current and torque can be adjusted to a desired value by taking the correct tapping from the auto transformer. Electronic soft starter. A motor soft starter is a device used with AC electrical motors to temporarily reduce the load and torque in the powertrain and electric current surge of the motor during startup. A start voltage is applied with time, irrespective of the current drawn or the speed of the motor. For each phase, two SCRs are connected back to back and the SCRs are conducted initially at a delay of 180 degrees during the respective half-wave cycles. This delay is reduced gradually with time, until the applied voltage ramps up to the full supply voltage. This is also known as time voltage ramp system. This method is not relevant as it doesn't actually control the motor acceleration. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering. And to get notifications, please press the bell icon.